And for sure, Anderson and Cervinha have changed the dynamic as well as getting rid of the two holding midfielders. There's McLaughlin! Oh, my! And how about North Carolina FC putting on a clinic in the second half? It's 3-2, North Carolina FC.
Full team celebration on that one, and Richmond has hardly gotten out of their own half. This has been dominance and a great reaction from NCFC. Early service, McLaughlin gets low, striker's goal, just waiting around the box. Great header, twist to the neck, bounces it off the ground. Nothing Fitzgerald could do.